All right, it's your boy Trevor David Jones, and as I mentioned in my Miss Marvel 6 review, I'm actually in Monterey, Mexico. Your boy's relocated, so I'll be here for a little bit. But let's jump into the trailer. We got Tekken Bloodline coming up on Netflix. People say Netflix fell off. I don't believe that, man. Netflix is going strong. They got the gas. Watch Naruto on Netflix if you haven't watched that. Great series, of course. My favorite anime. So Tekken Bloodline. I'm not sure if it's a series or a movie, but I love Tekken. Been playing since Tekken 3. Favorite game is Tekken 7. I love animation. Let's get it.
What is it that haunts you?
Who knows?
Whose oh, man. Eyes peer at you from the darkness?
This baby angel, I guess?
Me with those eyes.
Oh, man.
I mean, the animation already looks sick. This when Ogre killed your mother.
What? Bro, look at these drawings, bro.
In order to defeat him, you must purge the Kazama pacifism.
I mean, you gotta fight. Bro, look at the enemy.
Mishima fire.
Okay, a little 3D animation.
I'm going to tear you down completely. Then I will build you back up.
How do we know when to draw the line?
Your body itself will be a weapon.
Yeah.
Mishima style is the only way.
Swole time.
It's time.
Clearly.
Welcome. Only the best are invited to compete in the King of Iron Fist competition.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, the black man.
What's up?
Hi.
Williams. Oh, look at these drawings, bro.
She doesn't look too
She's
dangerous.
A paid killer.
That's the spirit.
You two are friends?
No. Mind your business.
I'd love to teach one of Heihachi's goons a lesson.
I'll see you in the ring.
Okay.
Good luck tomorrow, kid.
So you too.
Who needs luck? I've got the skills.
I've got the skills. Okay.
Do not advertise you're related to Mr. Kazuya Mishima.
Why not?
Kazuya was evil in its purest form. The Mishima bloodline is tainted. Ooh. The last thing you want to do is get tangled up with the Mishimas.
That's his daddy. There you go. Bloodline. Roll credits.
Every opponent you defeat is one step closer to defeating Ogre.
Yeah.
Challenge accepted.
Wow. Got a little bit more here. Let's see what's going to happen. Oh, okay, that was it. Yo. Okay, this looks dope. Like, did y'all see that? Okay, the story looks to be more or less based on Tekken 3, the most famous game in the series. The final boss is Ogre. The animation looks good. I'm usually not like a big fan of that like hybrid 2D, 3D animation, unless it's like, you know, Arc System Works, Guilty Gear, things like that. But this looks pretty good. I mean, the actual drawings themselves look insane. Jin, Heihachi himself, Nina. My boy, the black dude, y'all know who I'm talking about. These mugs look legit, so I'm excited for this. I'm definitely going to watch this. I mean, that's just, y'all can go ahead and, you know, put that on wax. It looks good. Tekken, like I said, I'm a longtime fan. And all the people who said Netflix is dead, y'all playing. Netflix is alive and well. They got the gas. Let's get it. That's all I got for y'all today. I'm going to see you in the next one. Peace.